When you're in a bad mood, a smile can change everything, relaxing the mind and warming the heart. Smiles have power. That's why, for the past 15 years, I have been empowering young dentists to perfect their patients' smile, even using my own unique case to show some live examples of the real obstacles we face in trying to create the smile that empowers the smiler. Unfortunately, while I train to solve, my particular problem remains extremely difficult to resolve. I've suffered from grinding my teeth for years, and it has worn them down and destroyed my smile, walking around with a mouth that lacks the power of a smile. The good thing about the future is it brings hope. We're accurately detecting precise form used to be impossible. New technology has improved in the function of precision oral mapping. Visual aesthetics have never been so easy to achieve. Technology has not only increased our power to create the perfect smile, but it has also restored my smile and returned the power to me.